Welcome back. I closed a few things. See if we won't lag. It's episode 2. And here we are again. I think you can actually... Nope, I did fall for the map. Hey. Yeah. Kadama? I hate you. I hate you, Sawblade. I hate you too. I'm just gonna go over that, actually. Thinking about it. That seems like the cool thing to do. Ow! Oh, I wanna go up there. Get that. I just pointed at the screen. Sorry about that. I pointed at the screen. Okay. I can't talk right now. Come on. Yes. Yes, sir. I want to go in there. How do I get in there? Yeah. I am a champion at this thing. What is this? It's not the same. Uh-huh. What about teammate? Savante. Yes. Okay. Oh, hey. Where's the bandit hero? There. Oh, I'm out here. Enough of that nonsense. Where am I? Oh. No! What happened? All his lives? I better not, you know. Wow. If I die, I have to do it again, I bet. The whole thing. Up on life. Oh, at least I can do it again. Let's try that one more time. If possible. Actually, I think it would be better for the rainbow guy. Oh, you can't use the rainbow guy. Just pixel me. Okay. No, I just want to start over now. I don't want to have lost a life over that. Let's go to exit to map. Yeah. We can do that.
Warp zone!
Warp zone! Yeah, okay. Let's go. I like the music in this version. It's pretty cool. That was embarrassing. That wasn't even the... Okay, whatever. I'll give it a try. Well, why? No! Okay. Let's go ahead and... I guess you gotta race him, but he's not that fast. Little saw blade thing. Oh, you get 3 lives on each level. That helps. Hate when I do that. Can we go? That didn't even hit me! Come on! Come on! Let's go! I just wanna be this stupid thing. Okay, why do I gotta walk all the way back now?
No warp zone!
Do-do-do-do-do. Next level. Let's move on. Hurry up and get little bandage girl pixel thing. It's more of a meat girl, because you can't tell. Now. I just need to get past that part. I can do the next part, I think. That was retarded. And do that again. I don't like this warp zone at all. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that. I'll probably still make it, I think. Maybe I get like 5 bandages for this. Or maybe it gives me a character, I don't know. Oh no 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 no! That was close. Do 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 do. That's ridiculous. What did I do? This level is gonna really piss me off, I can tell. I pressed space bar, but I guess I've got the hang of it now. I'm just gonna move on. If I don't beat it again this next time, I don't really wanna bother with it. Yes! Thank you! Oh no! What did I get for that? Nothing? I guess not. That sucks. Made of meat. I didn't mean to do. Oh, I remember how to do it now. You gotta jump here. First. Band-Aid! I know what to do, I just don't want to do it. Why do I want the Band-Aid that bad? Okay. I jumped! Come on, now I gotta do the Band-Aid thing again. Okay. And it didn't touch it. That was my fault. My fault. My fault. Why do they put that Band-Aid right there? It distracts me the whole time. I guess I should actually let it slide down before I jump. Wow, what is that? I guess you can't jump on those now? Even though I've done it before and you can do it just... That's so fucking annoying. Are you serious? Okay, yeah. Wow. I don't like this level one bit. I just don't like the saw blade contraption. Get the band-aid! I can't get it. It, like, won't let me jump there. You serious? You serious? Are we really doing this? I don't want to fall down every time that stupid blade has to come by. If they break, but I didn't touch them, so I couldn't jump, I don't get it. Look, you don't even have to. I want the band-aid. Fuck's sake. I really don't like this level. So annoying. That is ridiculous. Like, seriously, why can I touch them but not jump on them? Okay. Lots of death by band-aids. I got so lucky there. go ahead and beat the boss, shall we? Hey guys, thanks for watching. I had to cut the video here, and I didn't actually cut it in the live recording, so thanks for watching. Next episode, I'll fight the boss, kind of kill myself a lot, you know, that sort of thing. See you then.